Hey guys, what is up? This is Digital Dave here, and this is the new server, Tribal Warfare, as you can see if you follow my mouse right here. It is modded, but I really don't care. But, you know, the mods are not that mod, you know, much modded. It's mostly just stack mod, the scorched earth mod, and a bunch of S plus, especially S plus. S plus is my favorite of them all. I'm not sure. I'm pretty sure the max level on the server is 150, but I am not sure. Later on in the future, some of my friends will join me in this game. So the first thing that we're gonna need to do is punch some wood. I think Minecraft. When you have a lot of damage, just don't touch a tree because it'll just instantly one-shot you. Actually, that means... I'm not sure. I'm pretty sure... Yeah. Damage. Almost learned that saddle. Oh, well, this was gonna be my first episode, but... But we had to do some, but I had technical problems, and plus, as you see in the beginning of the episodes, I got a new intro. That first video was supposed to be a test, so sorry about the, so sorry about not being an actual, like, Ark episode. I'm actually not sure how many people are on this server right now, but... I can check. Okay, so basically only the people that's on the server are on. But the server is usually quite famous, as you can see. I was right about this mod right here, the Scorched Earth mod. See, Scorched Earth mobs anywhere, everywhere and anywhere. Just leave in the comment section below which games in the future you would like me to play. I completely forgot about an axe. Oh, never mind. No, it was weight. Okay. I don't exactly talk much. Oh, there's a bad base. Let's see who else is on the server. I'm guessing they don't have turrets. Nope, not aggressive. Okay. So this is overrated. Okay. I'm not sure if my friend the Star Killer is able to play this game, as you can see right here. Right here. This guy right here. This guy might join the server soon. He's grounded currently, so he won't be able to play the game. I'm actually gonna see if he's completely on. Oh, and I completely forgot about getting hide. Let's get hide. Let's just beat up a... By the way, I am not gonna get a spear, because those things are completely useless. They break so easily. They break randomly, because I do not want to test my luck, because usually it tends to be that it breaks basically instantly. Oh. And that spawns really, you know, near the place that actually looks quite cool. I might build down there on that beach. Ugh, there's a spiny dragon. This server is gonna be a long series. At least it's gonna be here for quite a while until I get more subscribers. You can comment on this video if how quickly you want me to start modded Minecraft. I forgot to mention that in the last video. As you can see, I'm not as, quiet as I was in the old video, because I'm not sick anymore, and I have much to talk about. I am not exactly sure where I should build, but, I might as well build on the beach. Hey guys, sorry about the weird cut, but, wait a minute. Okay, so the audio is on. Sorry about the weird cut, I needed to do something. I do not understand why it took like literally half my HP just by falling down that tiny little area. I'm pretty sure it was the rock, but actually it was quite big, but you know, this was exactly where Slipgator built his graveyard. And yes, I do watch Slipgator if you want. And I forgot to mention, I'll leave Slipgator's video channel down in the description below. And, because he's the guy who made me want to actually play, do Minecraft. I'm not gonna tame that guy. YouTube. I will, on the other hand, give the link to the song, and channel of the intro I got. Don't worry, it's not copyright, because it literally says free download. So, and plus I'm new to YouTube, so I don't know much. Oh look, I'm freezing up here. I'm not sure if I should build up here or build somewhere else, because I do not want to be on the southern island. See, right there. I do not want to be there. I want to be somewhere in the lower area. Well, this area right here, right there, if you can see, because that's where all the penguins are. I am okay. Oh, look, there's another base. I'm gonna go down and check it out. By the way, yes, it is quite late. It is 6:30. I just had to reinstall this game because it technical difficulties again. It uninstalled my game just because I don't know. I don't know the exact reason, but it did. Oh, and yeah, like I said, stack mod. Really good stack mod. And Yep, there he is. Mr. Starkiller. I'm gonna actually ask him if he wants to start downloading Ark. Okay, I thought that he said that he wasn't able to play. So maybe one sec. Okay. So here's the mods from right here. To all the way down here. Don't worry, it's all this is S plus, then it comes to Scorched Earth mod, then it comes to the that's basically it. Oh, then it comes to Advanced Rafts, apparently. Maybe more S plus. Okay. I am extremely sorry. I had no idea that these things existed. That we added, that the server added so many mods. I'm actually gonna call my friend right now. He might not answer for the first one, but he will answer eventually. Yep, there he goes. Well, apparently he needed to do something, because that's not what he normally does. He normally would either answer or give me a request, then just let me answer. Instead, he just just deleted the request for a minute. I'm pretty sure he's just gonna connect his mic. There it goes. Hey, dude.
Hello.
Say hi to you. 7:30. Say hi to YouTube.
Are you actually recording?
Yes, I am actually recording.
Dang.
I am not. I'm not exactly. I'm not exactly sure if they can, like, YouTube, they can hear you through the headphones, because I'm not sure.
Maybe not, but maybe.
Because they seem to hear the weird static very well.
Wait, are you live streaming?
No, I'm not live streaming, because I checked out my old episode. I checked out my old episode, and it was... No! Morellotops! No! It's decomposing! Oh, well. So, I found a good server to start, YouTube. Get on, how do you send invites?
Checking on.
Okay.
What's level cap? 100? 200?
I'm not sure. I actually am not sure. I'm pretty sure it's maybe 200. I'm
Did
actually
you
gonna
a
ask.
New headset? I can't hear my echo.
Oh, it's because I don't do it with straight up anymore. I do it with the microphone in my mouth. Well, in front of my mouth.
Hello, badwars.
So, yeah, before it was like straight up, so that it would like whenever you did anything, it would just bounce off the wall and back onto it.
Yeah, something really weird happened. I was killed by... Yeah, our base was raided.
Okay.
And I got killed by a level 48 Dilophosaurus. They probably stripped me of my armor. Fed me raw meat. And, yeah. So what's the server name? Is it official or unofficial?
It is unofficial. If you see a microphone on the right-hand corner of the top
Okay.
of the screen, yep, there. You're welcome. Then, you
Oh,
know.
no, I didn't fix it. I just logged at Ark.
Yeah, that's
That's
exactly what I
annoying. I
meant.
hate having to download mods because it'll connection timeout. And then it's annoying.
Really?
I already have a lot of Extinction Core stuff.
This doesn't have
If the
much.
mods don't download in a certain amount of time, then it's just like, yeah, you're gonna time out.
This server, I believe, has 5 mods for from the thing that I read by it.
And I downloaded one.
Oh, okay.
Tribal again. Tribal war. Come back.
Oh, by the way, it does have increased stats, so like 1 pump into weight is 50. And I'm guessing the microphone glitched that again.
I can hear you.
Oh, okay.
So yeah, we'll download this mod.
By the way, this is the center.
Ah.
By the way, this is the center. You might have a problem just because it is the center. It is in the center of all the mods. I'm just kidding. This mod is so overpowered that spoiled meat only weighs 0.000.
And don't. I was 50, so it probably weighs like 25.
Really? 300 stone weighs 16.
Oh, wow. Better than what I thought. Yeah, I accidentally clicked on the wrong one. So I'm just gonna do three.
By the way, joining directly actually does actually helps way more than just joining in general, you know. By the way, this is
Alright,
for the
add
viewer.
you, join game.
This is for the viewers.
And then.
I might do a Scorched Earth one because I have that on the modded. And I will maybe increase more, you know, times and stuff. Basically everything. Okay, so Moss Chops gets scared. I always get scared whenever I pick up an egg when I don't because you know if it's because I know the ones that are neutral they always get aggressive, but the ones that are passive.
Dinosaurs got responses.
Really? Because there
Your
is only three people
time.
on right now. I believe. Nope, there's only two people on right now, but it usually gets better during the afternoon. And I will edit this video and add my cool intro. I'll send you the link to my YouTube channel so you can see what I'm actually talking about. I'm not sure if I can actually if they can actually hear you. So, you know, if you they right now they might not know what I'm talking who I'm talking to at all, but
Okay, so I click join game on yours, and it doesn't do anything.
on my
Wait,
Steam,
hold on.
on my Steam. Damn it, shark,
There we go.
shark, 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 spooky, spooky, sh shark, shark, Jaws. I'm being chased by Jaws. Okay, he got scared. Well, by that I mean he got too close to land.
I killed a Jaws.
I know.
Kind of took my pike and stabbed it through his forehead.
Of course, but this server the max level is 150. And that's if you die, if you, oh, by the way, right now I have 900 wood and it only weighs, and it doesn't even weigh 50. Damn it, I accidentally clicked stamina. I'm gonna actually try to learn, raft. Raft, there you go. All three, I'm gonna level up loads and loads of times because rafts are ridiculously strong with experience. See? Leveled up instantly. 2 levels, 3 levels, 4 levels, 5 levels, 6 levels, 7 levels, 8. There, that's sort of enough for, you know, the beginning. Oh yeah, almost forgot, so you get 8 fortitude per pump. You will be able to get into the snow biome really easily. Because you'll need it. Because the area for penguins is really far in the north.
This is getting annoying. If I can't join the server...
Why?
I just have to do an unmodded series.
Or I could just, you know, ask another person. That's an option.
Yeah. So we can just kind of play another server on the side.
Oh yeah, I almost
tribal warfare. Join. Yes, do this. This good. Keep this screen. Don't go any other screen.
Do it about.
And then load the world. Oh my god.
Wait, you're getting in?
No. It's just still loading mods.
Okay. I thought it only had 5 mods. Ooh, that's really good drop. This is a I found a really good drop. I got loads and loads of trank arrows. Oh, by the way, this is a cluster server, so, this is for the, people, by the way. This is a cluster server, so if you guys want, I could join the Scorched Earth, or I could when I go out at the end of this video, I could show you the server that we usually play on. We could start completely over, but it is quite overpowered. It's yeah, since we were wiped, but, you know, like, starts completely over, in, like, restarting your characters in general, like, starting from level 1.
Ooh.
Yeah. Spicy. Wow. So, if you guys want that, just leave it in the comments down below. Even though I'm not that famous, but whatever. Famous or not, still.
Famous.
I forgot that I had this guy following me. Don't worry, I won't be just like any other YouTubers where I basically don't see things very easily. For my starting, I'll reply to all the YouTubers that I can, all the people that, comment on my videos and, you know, stuff like that. And then when I become quite famous, then, I can, how do you say, I won't be able to reply to all of you because, you know, like, once there's
a
couple.
I can help reply.
He can. Why, do you have a YouTube channel?
Not yet.
Are you gonna make one?
Definitely. Uh-huh, I'll be getting one hopefully soon. And then, yeah.
I doubt that you're gonna get it anytime soon just because you were grounded recently.
Shh, viewers don't need to know that. God, I'm gonna hate YouTube because of all the editing you have to do.
Nah, don't worry. You know, like, oh, look, there's an alpha Allosaurus. Yeah, I'm dead. So I won't do, you know, much editing. I'll just, you know, record it at least like an hour as, you know, the intro, cut out the parts where, you know, like, where I need to do something, where my, you know, like, when I'm talking about, you know, basically stuff like that. I'll probably edit this out too, but I won't do much editing for my first few episodes, just because, you know, like, editing gets more editing over, yeah. By the way, dude, I'll send you the link to my channel, watch the video, check out the new intro that I got, because, it's epic.
Uh-oh, my thing's frozen.
Wow.
Unfreeze. Control, Alt, Delete.
I thought that was to log out. Boop. As you can see, Titan Boas, Mantises, Dire Wolves, I don't know. It's extremely dangerous, so it's just what I'm saying, trying to say. Oh, damn it. I might live around here. I actually haven't tried. Yep, they've disabled Gamma on the server. Sorry, guys. Bad lighting. I might use like, and yes, I will be building a base. I'll just get right to it. I actually would like to collect more stone than any of that. As I said before, just leave a comment below just telling me how quick you want me to start modded in Minecraft, and, you know, in extreme, you know, like, extremely modded in Ark, because, you know, this is modded. But if you don't like the server right now, you can, so I'm gonna start building my base. I will end the episode right here. In the next episodes, you will see the, I won't do much building off camera, but I will do just enough to set me up. Since the server is not exactly popular, just like, my other the other server that I play on. So there isn't much that I should have as like a base, because there isn't much to do, much for a base, much, you know, reason for a base, because this server is Tribal Warfare. I almost forgot to mention that raiding only happens on the weekends. Forgot to mention that. Like I said, please subscribe and, well, I never said that, but please subscribe and share the video. I want my YouTube channel to be popular. So I can have, a great head start. Even 100 subscribers would make my day. Well, 100 likes, but, you know, like, 100 subscribers would just make me so happy. Because right now, I already have 15 subscribers just by commenting on a video. Thank you so much, guys. So, please subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Digital Dave out.